हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड इंग्लिश। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द टॉपिक मेकिंग वर्ब्स नेगेटिव। ओके, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू चेंज द स्टेटमेंट इनटू नेगेटिव सेंटेंस। चिल्ड्रन, लुक एट द फर्स्ट सेंटेंस। दे आर स्टूडेंट्स, दे आर स्टूडेंट्स। सो हाउ डू यू चेंज द सेंटेंस इनटू नेगेटिव? In the sentence, we put not after the verb to make them negative. Okay, we put not after the verbs to make them negative. Okay, so the verb is are. After the are, we add not to make the sentence into negative. Okay, children, same like last sentence. Jagir was absent. Jagir was absent. How do you change the sentence into negative? We can make the verbs negative into the following ways. Okay, we use not after the verb. Okay, here the verb is was. Was is the past verb. So Jagir was after. We add not to make the sentence into negative. Okay, so Jagir was not absent. Children, find out the tense. It's a future tense. Yeah, I shall come is a future tense. So, how do you change the sentence into negative? In the sentence, we put not just next to shall. Okay, so we change the sentence into negative. I shall not come. Okay, children, look at the sentence. I'm playing cricket. Find out the tense. Yeah, it's a future tense. I'm playing cricket is a future tense. Okay, so this is be form verb present. So this also like that last sentence. I'm not playing cricket. Okay, here the verb is a main verb. Verb is a main verb, works. Okay, so it's a present tense verb, works. Okay, so how do you divide this verb works? Does plus work. Does plus work. Okay, does work. Okay, so how do you change the sentence into negative? He does not work hard. Okay, so listen children, here the verb works means we divide using with does. If they give work, how do you divide this word? Do plus work. Okay, so if we add with the verb yes or yes means we use does to divide this verb. Okay, does work, does plus work. But the verb work only means we use do plus work. Okay, then add not after do or does. Okay children, so the answer is he does not work hard. Children, look at the sentence. They know the answer. It's also present tense. They use the present verb know. Okay, so k-n-o-w, know. So how do you divide this verb using with the do or does? Here not yes R E S added. Okay. The pronoun they. So we do not add S R E S here. So the verb is no. So how do you divide this verb? Do plus no. Do plus no. Okay. First you divide the verb. Then change the sentence into negative. They do not. They do not. No. K N O W. Know the answer. Know the answer. Okay. Then you know the verb forms. Okay. He came late. It's a past form verb. It's a past tense. The sentence is a past tense. The verb is past form verb. The verb is past form verb. Because present form come, past form came. So how do you divide this word? We use did. Okay. So past tense means we have to use the word did. Did plus come. Did plus come. Did plus come came. Okay. Did. When you use this word did, after that you must use present form of verb. Okay. So did plus come. Did plus come. So how do you change the sentence into negative? He did not come. Did not come late. Did not come late. Okay. Now let's see our book exercise. Change this sentence into negative. Okay. So look at the first sentence. He is foolish. He is foolish. Okay, here they give be form verb present. Okay, be form verb present. So if the verb be form verb means we add after the verb not. Okay, so the answer is he is not foolish. He is not foolish. Okay. Children, look at the sentence. They ate mangoes. They ate mangoes. Here the verb ate is a past tense. Okay, past form of verb. So if the verb is past form means we use did and then plus present form of verb. Okay, did plus present form of verb. So they. So how do you divide the word? Ate. Did plus eat. Did plus eat. So did. After did we add not to change the sentence into negative. So not eat mangoes. Not eat mangoes. Okay. Thank you children. We will meet in the next video.